Hi guys, Kirk and Jason here with Kirk Giordano Plastering. I'm going to show you guys how to hang weep screeds today. I've showed you a few times, but I got an interesting email the other day, and it was from a woman named Debbie who's in the UK, who says, "You and your gobbledygook language, I can't understand half the stuff you say. That bloody American accent you have really sucks." And I thought, that is so cute, the way she insulted me like that and then asked for an explanation. So I thought I'd actually explain it to her. Now, Debbie, I would have my English wife explain it to you because she has a strong accent, but she doesn't know how to do this. But anyway, I'll show you. What she was referring to, folks, is I would put a drip screed or a weep screed, same thing, different name, and I use my fingers here to determine how low they go. But since Jay is at an angle now, I'll show you something. Okay, guys, if I place a weep screed directly on flush with this plywood, what happens? Well, that weep screed, the paper goes over that, the water goes through the stucco and on top of the paper, and then it would come here and it would weep or drip out of these holes, and if it's too high, it'd go right back and expand this plywood, and it would explode it, meaning it would swell and it would get a lot of cracks. What happens if I hang it too low, like say way down to here? Well, if you're mowing your lawn or something and you hit that, it's pretty fragile. So I usually go 1 inch, and how do I measure that? Well, I measure it with my fingers here. So I won't mess you around this time, Debbie, and I'll tell it to you in a way that you could understand. So rather than have my lot show you, I'll show you personally. All right, we're about right there. Now notice I cut my corner out of 45 and we put a staple in. That's it. That's all there is to it. When I come on this side, the exact same thing. We will butt up to the screed on this side and we will 45 it to here. And again, the idea is to put that weep or drip screed, they both mean the same thing, past this about at least of an inch. Too high up, wets the wood. Too low down, it's fragile. So hopefully, Debbie, that answers your question better than my last previous videos of how to do these weep screeds. Anyway, my name is Kirk. I'm with Kirk Giordano Plastering. We thank you for watching, and as usual, if you have a question, email it to me. I'm sure a job will come up where we can show you exactly what information you want to know. Again, we thank you for watching, and we'll see you guys on the next one. Once again, folks, we thank you for watching, and I really enjoy all your comments.
If you guys like this video, please click the like button down below. And also, if you enjoy what we do, subscribe to our channel so we can keep making these videos for you.
My name is Kirk.
And Jay.
We thank you for watching, and from the entire Giordano family, we'll see you on the next one.